We're broken down a little bit. Welcome to the OC Homestead. I'm Donald, and this is my son, Jonah. We're out here in the woods of our property, and we're currently clearing a line for a fence line. We're trying to clear out some trees. We're processing some firewood, and we are stacking them in between some trees. And we are going to be making a fence line to help protect our livestock from natural predators. So follow along with us as we get this going. We're going to be using our steel chainsaw. It's an MS-261C. This chainsaw is a very good chainsaw that I've been using since we've gotten this property out here. And I just did some maintenance on it yesterday, changed the spark plug, changed the air filter on it, getting ready for firewood season, and we sharpened the chain, tightened it up, it's all good and tight now. So I'm going to choke it. It's choked now. Let's see if it starts. Okay. Hey,
Well, it happened. We're broken down a little bit. Not a major breakdown, but we're broken down. So, let me show you. Let me get you in close. This is not supposed to be that far out this way. As you can see, right here, it's inside. It's in there. Good thing I found it when I did, because it's a pain to fix it when it's out. This is what it should look like. And last year I had to repair this once before. So let's fix this. All right, let me see the hammer. And just as I suspected, there we go. And we need a pin. There we go. This is hammer again. Not a perfect fix, but just throw that on the back.
It gives you character.
Yeah. Character. Well, that's not a perfect fix, but it should work for right now.
Well, there you have it. Long day's worth of work. How many trees did we process?
I don't know, like 12, somewhere there.
12. We processed a few trees, and now we're calling it quits for right now. And we're going to take and get cooled off a little bit. It's about 90 degrees right now, and it's a welcome cold front from what we've been having. So, if you call this cold, right?
Yeah.
Anyhow, thanks for watching. Please like this video, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, and ring that notification bell. Also, if you didn't know, we have live Piglet camera and Miss Piggy camera. So check out those. They are usually running 24/7. And let us know what you think in the comments below. Have a great day.